Pop a kettlebell into the front rack position with just one arm and then reach forward with your other hand. Then lower down into a squat position. You will notice, because you've got weight on one side, that your body might fight a little bit to balance, and that is perfectly normal, and that is what we are aiming for. So front rack position looks like this: thumb towards sternum and elbow out to support the kettlebell.